Alright, alright. Hey boys and girls, this is L Bird speaking. I hope you're doing well. And you're listening right now to the Ballroom Records Radio Show, episode number 227. Yeah, here's a new episode with loads of specials. First of all, big ups to Richie Horton, who selected my remix of Christian Hornbostel's Sensor out here on Ballroom Records for Mix Mag's Cover Star Select playlist, as he's on the cover of the recent magazine. Yeah, it's a big honor, and I'm really happy about that. Just jumping up and down when I got those news this morning. Then, label partner Kaiser Susai released a new bomb, this time on D-Unity's Unity label called At Night. And Nakadia, who recently released on our imprint, is now releasing on Intech, has been chosen Beatport's Artist of the Week. Also check out her After Midnight EP, which is still doing great here. And I will play you the new stuff from her Intech EP. Takeover in the second hour this time comes from our dear friends, the Teenage Mutants. They did a special mix for us with only ballroom tracks. This is available exclusively on Spotify, and I will give you a little preview here with a 1 hour cut from their set. Yeah, that's it for the moment. We're starting off with Monkey Safari and the track Red out on Homage. Enjoy the music, and I'll talk to you in a bit.
Turn it loud. This is the Ballroom Records Radio Show. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
was the first hour of this week's Ballroom Radio Show. I hope you enjoyed the music so far. Now off to the takeover by the Teenage Mutants with a special ballroom-only mix. The full-length mix is available exclusively on Spotify. I will play a one-hour cut here. I hope you enjoyed. You'll find a link to Spotify in the description. Otherwise, visit ballroom.cc for all the information about us and everything connected with our show. Now, off to the takeover, Teenage Mutants. Enjoy the music, and I will see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. close your eyes, see the world as it truly is. Be the change you believe in. It's useless to